I really want to just head down in my dock, but I kind of feel the imagination. If car travel this segment and 200k an hour, I'm about to stop with emergency sanctuary every 1 hour. There might be a lack of space on the ground because the cave is deep. Because the cave is in ditch of collapses, but underwater is huge. We should use that, and it makes rest areas with underwater windows. Add reef to attract fish and plants to take them out of the ocean. If these rest areas were managed to provide a route to the mainland, we'll wait to go swimming. The whole system become less claustrophobic. And then I stand full of ideas. Pass your ideas along, Martinez said generously. I guess I've got to go to work. Looking forward to seeing you, I said a little sadly. I'm sure we'll be crossing paths again soon enough, Martina said, perhaps as my regret. Heading back to the south at hand, I couldn't stop interesting thoughts of potential future just as much as I tried to think about the work I had to do on the quarter upcoming meeting at hand. Upcoming meeting that presentation to less available than I would have liked. As I was walking, my phone went into a frenzy of ding and vibrations. I reached my pocket and thumbed it away to discover some good and mercifully distract me. News. The Green Army YouTube channel had hit 40 million followers and had reached a milestone, billion views. The Patreon account was also now double what it was previously, which would be a huge deal for being up to roll out of the corner.